Come on, sing. Come down yet?
Yeah, come down, but pray mage.
Okay.
Let's go.
Go to the low spot, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, dokily. Oh, motherfucker. Frick.
You probably have to kill it first. You'll have to kill it first.
That was cheap.
Quickly, before the other cunt.
I'm coming. How long has Supreme been down for?
A few seconds.
Alright, well we've got plenty of time to kill this then.
Go on, de-hatchet. De-hatchet, first kill.
Oh man, that'd make me so happy. You can give me back one of them, one of my ones.
Nah, fuck that anti-fire. That's the only reason I'm here. For the anti-fire, I'm going to do my iron drag task.
Oh, wow!
What?
Motherfucker!
I fucking quit.
Thanks.
Well, we kind of.
I'm out of here.
Did you actually need that?
No.
Would you get Sears Ring? Oh my fucking god. So done.
Fuck this. Well, we got an axe. Right, fucking that.
Right, you luring?
Yeah, I'll lure him. Oh, probably should have taken some more prayer pots, but... Oh.
Viewer count went up to 40. This is not what I wanted to see.
Was that the 40?
To be fair, even if I just get that anti-fire potion...
Yeah.
How many times have you got anti-fire potion? I guess you would never really count.
I've got the fucking pet on my main. Yeah. I know that it's relatively common, so...
Do I need to pray mage? Is it not even worth it?
Well you're getting hit by two spinal lips that are both using mage, so if you want to fucking chance it, then... See? I fucking haven't missed a beat.
Missed you, mate. Missed you.
Yeah, alright. And how do you fucking play? I'm still better than fucking Jonas here. Rest in peace, Jonas. Oh, this is mine. This is my kill.
No way. Surely not.
Mine. Alright, maybe gonna not be... now.
Is Alex out of here now? Is he literally gone?
No, I'm still here.
Oh, right.
Ah.
I'll stay till I get bored.
Alright. To be fair, when we're in this position, we don't actually... Do we need you? Not really.
No, you're right.
We don't need you now. He's completely useless to us. Like, he could just die, and we'd be like,
if he's got 30 of each ring or whatever, I don't think he really gives a fuck anymore.
I'll have to pet.
Oh, really?
Well, I won the pet, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I've got stocks. Prime on the main. Prime's pretty sweet.
It's not actually against our rules to loot whatever he gets, but it's a bit cheeky.
Nah, that would be cheeky. What's left? Relationship should be able to get like a 25. Bones though. Kind of boring.
There we go. Is it worth me having a little snipe attack at him when he comes over, or not? No. I could just blood blitz these. Blood burst, isn't it? Let's go.
I'm just going to turn off my prayer for a while when I'm using prayer pots and food.
I could just walk over there and let it hit you a few times.
Why?
Oh, why would you do that? That would be so rude.
Yeah, but I've got your IP on it, so...
Oh, shit.
I know where you live. Hey, what, HP doesn't go up that much by using this. Tier 3 didn't go up at all. Okay, went up 3 for him.
I can't 13. Hit shit for some reason still, so it's going to be the Zerker ring. Honestly,
we don't even want rings, though. We want axe and anti-fire.
Stop poking me! On earth, stop it! That was a shit kill. Oh yeah, look at that. Tier 1 weapon. Weapon of champions. The fuck?
That scared me when you said that.
Has Yona shown you his picture yet?
Yeah, it's funny.
Straight out of Barrows.
Yeah.
Why the fuck am I a kangaroo? That's bullshit. I like how fucking asshole McGee is, my mark.
Can't believe you got Seer's ring first kill.
Oh. I know, man. It's nuts.
Bullshit. Why don't we get a fucking dragon axe? Oh no, we go get a rune axe, which I've already got 19 of from Clue Scrolls.
Rune axe is as rare as Berserker ring.
Yeah, so it seems.
Seriously, if we get a Berserker ring, I'll probably just lose it.
Yeah, we've got no spinals on us now. Here she is.
Hit him. Hit him.
You've lasted quite long. It's really weird how fuck we got four of us here.
Hey man. Oh, he's on you. Alright,
Oh shit.
Oh, he's not gonna come off you now, so just
keep... He's gonna lose.
Come and
kill
him, Finn.
Oh,
come.
Okay, yeah,
I'll
that
come in the safe spot.
Ah! Can't, get off me.
Don't die on me.
I won't die, it's fine. Oh fuck, maybe I will die. Oh, hold on. Oh no, it's fine.
Could play melee.
Nah, it's cool. But I'm a fucking G, it's alright.
Shit, 54 viewers, we're gonna get stream snipe.
I just hit with
What's your highest stream count you've got?
And before this is Alex's fucking kill. Like, I think I hit 100. Second stream, maybe.
I'm not hitting bad for using range. Didn't even think it was possible.
My kill. Hey!
User disconnected from your channel.
Rex gon' give it to you. Rex gon' give it to you. Rex gon' give it to you. What you like on supplies, Finn? I mean, riveting conversation.
Pretty good. 7 sharks, yeah. 5 brews, 3 hand runs. I'm gonna run out of runes before I run out of food, I think.
I'll run out of prayer plus before I run out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, come back to the safe spot after you finish killing him. Oh, that's spine body though.
What's that?
Range armor. Awful range armor.
Yeah, right, don't do any damage on it, because if you get the kill and it's something like Dragon Axe, it's going to be fucking mayhem.
I've already PK'd two of them.
I'm not going to get a kill, man. If I shoot the Rex, I'm not going to hit more than like 20.
But then you're technically helping us, and like, we don't need your help. Like, all we're right. Fine.
There is that. Oh shit, I'm nearly 70 mage.
76, Scott.
You're 76?
Yeah. I swordfish.
Not too bad.
Have
you actually got any fires before?
No, not from here, not on this account, but remember I lived at Lava Dragons before I basically lived there. Trying.
Well, if you stand right by the right by the ladder, Alex, maybe that Rex won't get on you.
That's fine. I'll just be quicker this time. Yep.
If I stand by the ladder, it doesn't make a difference because I can't really? Like, move the Supreme.
Ah, okay. Oh, shit, fuck up.
The Australian ping.
Shit, you're getting banged, mate. You've got swordfish, I suppose.
Yeah. I think the swordfish actually got dropped. It's all good. Ah, motherfucker. Apparently on lag. Fucking kangaroo net. Fucking kangaroos chewed for our fucking barber optic.
Why better off using blood rush, do you reckon? On the normal hits. And then...
I don't know.
Burst is only one damage better and it's a lot of runes more. 70 mage, boys.
Just rush, eh? Sweet berserker ring, man. I like this berserker
do
ring.
Do it a hatchet.
Coal. Be cool.
Coal? Lol.
I'll take coal.
That's right, you need smithing anyway for questing.
Yeah. That's super heating stuff for when I run around laps at agility.
Yeah, don't forget we are in a PvP world, so just keep that in mind.
Really? Wait, so we have to be in a PvP world all the time in this series? When?
Shut up, you know what I mean? It's easy to forget where we are and what we're doing.
We're at DK's.
Oh, you're such a little cunt. 70, 70, 70, 70, 70. I've got 5 level 70s and 75 HP. It's looking sick. Almost 70 crafting.
Fuck off, you... This has gone way too smoothly. I mean, we need some conflict. Something's gotta happen.
Well, we need to get hit by a 10-man team, that'd be good. Make it a bit more interesting.
What the
fuck? Oh, rip in the chat. Runes
What's that?
Oh.
Runes fear. Is that bad?
Yeah.
On it's pretty bad, rare.
It's not that rare from DKs, because they hit the rare drop table quite often, but it's still bad.
I got back-to-back shield left halves here before.
Oh, the only time I've ever gotten back-to-back shield left arse was when Ice Strike Worms were just released. Set 3. And I had the fucking Adventurer's Log. No one believed me, and I showed him my Adventurer's Log, and they're just like, you poor bastard.
I just want a pet from here. I think Supreme is the best looking pet from here.
Yeah, I got Prime.
Watch out.
It smells. Oh, watch motherfucker. I fucked out. Up. Come back. That's fine. Oh, what? Get in there, you ass. I've got 6 brews left.
Yeah, I've got 4. I think I brought 5.
The swordfish dropped up.
Then you look at all of Alex's kills and all his has been absolute junk apart from the rain.
Nah, you got some battle staves and
You don't have that much hope is all I'm saying. Best to be negative and then something positive happen. That's my looking right for me. Oh shit, I almost
that's fucking bleak, mate.
What are you doing, kid? You trying to get us killed?
Nah, you're fine.
You're not, I'm a fucking head. Seriously though, thanks for coming.
No worries.
I was gonna come
can, can we get a thanks in the chat, boys?
Ah! Get fucked with your hammers.
Hey, look, they're now I'm here. They're giving me hammers. Like saying, welcome back, Torag! Hammers.
How many rooms did you bring?
Wah-wah, what'd you say?
Yeah, do you want to sing us a song?
Yeah, alright.
Let me just check my net. I've got to... Fuck off, cunt!
Oh, don't be an arse. I'm picking it up. Fuck it, I'm taking it. You know, fuck it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, sweet! I got a Sears ring! Woo! Yeah, boys! Like, you can't take it back now.
Let's give it to a fan. And, let's give it out. And let's give it to a fan.
Yeah, this is for the giveaway now. Sears ring giveaway on...
Courtesy of Iron Life, you forget.
Will dependent.
Have you got anything yet?
They just got a Sears ring.
No, you can't just drop us a Sears ring because he's such a fucking funny fucker. You should drop it back to him and you won't be able to pick it up.
That's that's what I was going to do. I'm going to taunt him.
Mind you, if you wanted it, you wouldn't have dropped it, to be honest.
Just pick it up and transfer it to your main. Free fucking cash.
Back.
It's only like 200k.
Or I could just be, you know, not fuck like it. A greedy little Jew and like do that to people.
Let's not fuck up the loot this time. Fuck!
Let's not fuck up the loot this time, he says, as he fucks up the lore.
I think I dealt with that quite well, considering he's
you got me smacked.
Can't look, kid. Can't lure, shit kid, break kid, pit, tid.
Get shit kid, little kid.
Get me kid, tid.
What is this dank new meme that you guys are all talking about?
Dank new meme? What meme? Don't guffin' me. Dank memes, man.
All them dank memes.
Dank memes, man.
You'll kill again, I'm so done with this.
You know, I am 76 mage, you know?
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
I'm lasting longer.
Hey, wrong one.
That was close.
Wow.
Wrong one.
Wow.
Hey, like, you know what? I'm gonna take a sip of this and I'm gonna drop it to you. You can take a sip as well. Oh wait, we're using brews anyway. Fuck. It's not even useful for that.
Such a shit potion, super defense, and it wastes like good herbs. I think Canton died. Can dine.
You're right there.
Just in a bit of a BB Varric stuffer.
Nice voice crack.
It's okay.
People with stutters are real people too.
Well, not in my fucking mind, they're not. I'm gonna be like the most hated streamer, aren't I?
Good, yeah.
Going to be.
Oh, yeah. Guys, I was expecting you guys to be like, no, you're gonna be the most loved. I sympathise, probably. That's how shit I am. We can put it in a fucking family party thing.
Or give it to you. We could give it to our mains and then give it...
Alright, it should be here in a minute.
You drop it in the wilderness and then...
Oh, it's a nice little clump. Clump up, kids. Learn to brick, kid. There is
Sit. Where are you potting?
What's going on?
Oh, you're so bad.
I'm trying. What are you talking about? You're just bouncing shit off. I have no idea what you're talking about.
I could have given you a history
lesson
about Rex in the time that you fucking attacked it.
Over there. I'll go get him back.
Don't try and act all fucking chill with me. Wasting my supplies and my time and my subscribers' time.
I just phased out for a second. Leave me alone.
And now it's on Alex. So we're just attacking it as we want.
Yeah, and then he'll come over to the low spot and then we'll be fine. Hey, go to the low spot. Go to the seaweed. Attaboy. Go here.
Boy.
Sorry about that, Alex. He's a bit of a bogus Australian.
It's fine. I get used to it.
Shit, net. Get
kicked. If you go up my family tree, I'm like 164th kangaroo, so I'm a bit fucked in the head.
Yeah, well, I'm monkey. Come on, hatch it. Come on, the axe. Why not? Oh, ah, fuck. What's that for a secondary job? I mean, a primary job. What the fuck's that?
Fucking swag. That's what it is. Look at it. Yeah.
Don't swag me, kid. Drop ya.
Fucking wear my mithril hammer or my fucking, you know, steel kite. That's what a fucking endgame boss should drop.
Is Torag wasting more time? No, because we're not even waiting for him.
Do you want to do some tourney worlds?
What you got
this?
Left, Finn?
Yeah, man. Well, up for that. Make sure you get a click this time, kid.
All the respect is lost for me.
Torag is the worst Barrow brother.
Everyone was fucking saying I was the best before I fucking left.
I don't know about that. Maybe best singer. Best worst singer. There he is! He's fucking coming from me, kid.
You want me to tag him?
He's coming for me.
Not.
He'll go for me. Ready?
Fine.
Sorry, it shits me up. Doing bosses I'm not familiar with. I'm only used to Chaos Alley. This is like a
textbook.
This is like putting a baby in boiling hot water. That's a bit far, but
like textbook lore right there.
Damn, I still can't get in the CC. Something fucked up. It's never happened to anyone else. Don't know why. I don't want a dragon axe, and I don't want a ring either. I bet we'll get a warrior ring this trip, because I'm gay.
Hey, don't be knocking the warrior ring.
Ah!
Nice!
Oh!
Woo!
Well,
you all got something.
It's mine as well, fuck you. There we go. Okay, so we have 3 dragon axes now.
Congrats, guys.
Look at that shit. Oh!
I got a clue as well.
I'm keeping this one. You fuckers can use the 2 that I gave you before.
Inmate, we've unlocked Dragon Axe, mate! I can't even do that. I can't do that finger clicking thing.
See?
Sounds like a fapping thing.
If I can come back, you guys get all the good luck in the world.
I might fap to this. Did I say I don't want an axe? I knew you got it.
Yeah, you answered.
I said that every kill. I said that every kill, to be fair, so... Am I fapping? Probably, yeah.
Well, to be fair, you didn't get the axe. Oh, I mean, I got it, so I could just log off right
kid.
Now. And could just run away. Yeah.
Sell it to Grand Exchange and leave.
Yeah, how much GP do you think it would take to fly to, like...
Do you realise how many mils Luke's given me and stuff? He's given me, like, 5 mil in hides. And then there's you running away with a dragon axe.
Fuck it.
Hate is gonna hate. We're gonna say that because everyone's gonna go straight to the fucking clan chat and say it and spam it.
shit, it's here.
I'm coming, fuck. Have I told you about Dingo now?
Finn, why don't you attack it?
Because I'm panicking already and I'm just stood still. Why are you laughing?
That's embarrassing.
What?
You, panicking.
Mate, I just said, I'm scared of doing bosses that aren't in the wilderness. It's not familiar territory.
You spent your whole time in the wilderness and you're panicking against the computer-controlled things.
Have you ever seen... what's it called? Morgan Freeman, and it's Shawshank Redemption. It's like when the guy leaves prison after like 70 years, he just doesn't know how to adapt to the real world. This is how I feel. This is how I feel.
Going back to that film.
It's a good film.
See, I only saw the porn parody of that Shawshank Redemption. So I had a good bat to that.
Only you would. Shit, I've only got 300 spells left. Should probably start using... Well, hang on, that's a good little blitz here. I mean, burst. Was.
Well, we got what we needed. We needed anyway. Fucking raking in the.
No, we need anti-fire. That's all I need now. If we get PK'd, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, because we have another two.
We've already unlocked it, so it doesn't matter. But... Oh, triple. Yes, please.
So, do you want to point out to the viewers that, you know, might need a bit of a history lesson that I've actually acquired all three Dragon Axes for this?
Well, you just have, so there's no point in me doing it, Aaron.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah? Yeah? So everyone's saying I should be replaced and I should fuck off, you know, maybe just look at what I've done for the series and you know, what asset I can be to the team.
Mate, I was the only one who stood up for you and said, look, you are staying in. I mean, I may have advertised it to other people.
Hey, wait, I turned down the offer. And I was like, nah.
No, you didn't say no. You said, yeah, that'd be good.
No, I said, because I'm not
everyone's
in
lying
from
a
the
bit
start,
here.
I'd rather
everyone's
leave
lying.
It.
Nah, you know what?
Don't take his word for it.
If I'd come on like in the week after the horse, I'd probably be like, oh.
Let me try, Lur. Back off. Okay. Let me try, Lur.
I was just spending my days in fucking bed and vomiting. Don't get horses, kids.
Can't you play RuneScape in the hospital on a laptop?
Why the fuck would I want to do that when I'm concussed?
Don't know, man. That's what I
wasn't even in the hospital. I went to the hospital for a night, and then I came home. Like, it's a grade 2 concussion. It's not like the sky's falling.
Shit, got 60 beers now. Panicking. Mind you, no one's come to us yet. Maybe it's just too much effort. I don't know. Come on, all we need is an anti-fire potion, and I'm fucking out of here. I don't need these fucking D-rings. Pointless. Let's get PK'd for it.
No anti-fire, like specifically an anti-fire potion, is like even rarer than any of the ring, because the potion drop on its own is quite rare, and then like 8 different potions.
Hmm. Oh, someone said they still like you.
Hey.
Nice. I just want your position.
So we're gonna address the fact that you've literally gotten like no kills this trip.
Yeah, but I'm definitely taking one for the team on the tank.
How do you buzz? Well, I've gotten...
Is it not quite smart to log out in between kills?
What, how are you going to log out in between kills?
You won't be able to every time.
Spanked by the...
I should have done just then. Until they fucking spawn. Bastards.
How many more brews and shit do you have left? Because I'm down to 2 brews and 1 restore.
3 brews, 1 dose, 3 restores, 1 prayer port, 6 sharks, 3 campgrounds.
Oh, well, what the fuck? Thank you, thank you.
I'm gonna run out of runes.
Well, I can drop you some runes. What runes do you use?
What, you gonna rebank?
No, I've got some casts on me as well.
You're not the same. You got... What have you got? Deaths and fires.
Deaths and fires, yeah.
Actually, I might need deaths. That's what I need, like 100 deaths. We've got to trade them because you can't really drop them. Do you want me to lure again?
I can do it. Cool.
I just want to get used to it, that's all.
Probably going to have to leave in a few minutes. Oh, if you want to lure.
I can drop you some food now.
Yeah, just drop us a couple of food there and you go lure it. The adamant plate body is because I haven't finished Dragon Slayer yet, because I've been away for 3 weeks doing my university exam. being fucked by a horse. Historically.
I thought I fucked it then. It's kind of mental that this is still safe swappable. I mean, I know it's part of the game, but it's quite fucking OP.
It's like,
for what it
if
drops.
They took it away now, there'd be such a big backlash.
Yeah. Yeah,
thanks.
It's hard enough getting it, to be fair, but...
Solo Maging Rex isn't even that... Hey. Dalots. I meant to tell them that.
Snake. But we can't actually use the scissors ring because we haven't unlocked it.
Yeah, obviously. I'm gonna go put it in the Falador chest. On a PvP world and just... Oh wait, can you even do that?
I was gonna say, do you reckon you can do that? It'd be such an easy look. Everyone in banks and PvP worlds. Yeah, let's go! It tells every banker, doesn't it?
I don't think I'd do that for like under a mil.
Shit, I'm not even halfway through my runes thinking about it, so it's not bad. How many kill count are you on?
Counting up my bones, I have 11, so I've done 11.
Three.
Cute. That's cute.
Shit.
Oh,
shit,
fuck.
You're getting doomed.
Dropped yeah, well, off. I don't have much prey left, but it's so I'm trying not to use it. Fine.
Surprised I haven't scolded you yet. Oh my god, mate.
You can't even attack me. That's the thing. Everyone's like, don't scold on him, don't scold on him. I literally can't be attacked by you.
Oh, right. Of course,
yeah.
Wow. Let's get some fucking HP then.
I'm going to. I told you. I'm back now. Are you going to attack him? Hmm?
When do I go?
Go now. Wait, what are you doing?
That was good. Right. That's like the most... panicky shit fuck I've done. It'd be nice to get a loot, please, Jagex.
Yeah, man. It's not like we just got that fucking dragon axe.
And before a minute he gets 99 woodcut.
Ah! He'd be pretty happy about that. I mean, you know. Give it to him for his botting. He'd love that. 10% faster botting.
Shit, big air.
Oh, they got me!
Did he kill you?
Yeah.
How did you lose?
They got TB. I just lost Serp Helm and Cruel's top, but I got plenty of more, so it's all good.
Oh, thanks for coming anyway, man.
It's alright.
Trust. Thanks you got for smart.
Thanks for watching the stream as well over there, Nick.
Ripping the chat,
we're
boys.
We're next, mate. We're fucking next.
Ripping the chat. What? Oh, fuck. Nah.
Shit, there is someone over there.
Yeah, a bunch of teams.
Same guy. No, he's still there. Iron Life's still there.
Yeah.
I'm dead now.
Why didn't you got the fucking thing?
Because I got teleblocked and entangled, and I had no food left.
Oh shit.
Yeah, ripping the chat, boys, ripping the chat.
You can get a rip, fucking, yeah. Oh, well, we got your CS ring, we'll drop it back for you.
Can't pick it up.
Joking. Do you want, what, a restore?
Yeah, a restore.
Give me a prep, what?
Well, I've got 1.5 brews I can't use now, because I fucked up my ratio.
I dropped it. I can't believe someone was that shit-faced to come and BK you for a fucking, like... Oh, Karas top's quite
they nice. They did get like 5 mil off me.
Guy's name is Super Kebab. Oh yeah, boy, Super Kebab. Oh, look at all the... Oh,
whoa,
look at all
that. Loot.
Do we want to go get that back?
Well, they left.
No, don't go get it, it's not going to get fucking... fucked up, aren't you, kid? Last thing we do is run over there and loot it.
They've already got all the best stuff anyway.
These guys thinking they're gonna try and fuck this up for us, aren't they?
Oh, they can't attack us.
They're like entangled the Rex and all that shit on him.
Well, if we have to teleport out, we have to teleport out.
Weapons here. Do I just go and try again? Yeah, shit, they're off in. They're off. No, we'll just wait for it.
But they're gone, they left.
Yeah, I know, but wait for it to come back, because we're near that fucking major.
Don't be cheeky and go over and grab one of those restores over there.
We're allowed to, feasting off our own friends. So fucking... Lord of the Flies is shit.
Oh, it's all gone anyway, I think. Yeah, it's... Oh, no, it's still there.
Taking the glory. Restores are there, bruiser are there, it's down that pot, ranging pot, but there's no point. I've got two restores and a press it.
There's nothing left there, like they took literally everything.
Yeah. Have you got Lauren's? I saw a little Lauren drop. I'm like, that's a 10 pounds for shit.
That was his drop, not their drop. Bad now.
Go on, in Alex's name, give us anti-fire. He drops the base.
Drops the base.
Oh, we're such fucking obvious cunts.
Yeah. Prime and Supreme are close to it.
You need some food?
Yeah, just leave it on the ground. Probably only get 2 or 3 more kills anyway before we're both out.
Don't know about that, mate. So many defense.
OP!
Why are you getting ranged? So.
Now what, you've done more kills with me here than you would have on your own.
Mental, with 4 of us, what do we do, like... Oh shit, hang on. With 4 of us, we did what, like... 4 kills?
7 or 8 of them?
Maybe it was 7 or 8, yeah.
Now I've done 20. Oh, almost 20.
Mental. I might like to get hit by this prime, do you have to wait for it to get out of the view, or...?
If you're along
you
the...
won't get hit by it.
Yeah, if you're along really? That coast, you won't get hit. Just out of its range. Shit, why are these all popping up? What the fuck? There's like 5 of them. Oh, you left me all the bass. What a...
Oh, I need to left you something. Okay, I'm not getting now. Do you reckon that was stream snipe, Alex, or do you reckon that was actually just general PKs?
Nah, they're probably just going down there to see who was there.
Hmm.
If they were watching the stream, they would have said something when they killed me, probably.
True.
Yeah, I would have been like, see you later, hit 420 blades at fucking Noscope, cunt.
Thanks for your bank, kid.
Fucking hashtag rot.
Spearing you out. I bet they've been fucked over there, trying to PK here, getting fucking raped by them. See these prayer pots, bro. I'm taking the piss out of you.
Right, they're fucking rolling in. Oh, I really want to go get that stuff!
Mate, don't do it. I can't solo this. I'm not waiting for you to get any shit back or anything like that. Don't let the
wolf... it's like literally right in the kill zone if I go get it.
We could YOLO it and run in afterwards to try and get restores. There's no point. I'm risking like
no
way
point.
More than 3
We're gonna
restores.
Have to teleport out in a few minutes anyway. I'm fucking out of prayer at this point. That's fine. I've got
really?
Food. Yeah.
I'll drop one restore and then... You got food? I'll drop one shot.
Yeah, I got food. I got food.
I'll get this last one. Well, not last, but... Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm actually gonna get poison soon as well.
I'll drop an anti-poison for you. I can get 2 or 3 more kills.
Yeah. My anti-fire dream's gonna be... It's never happening, is it?
I swear something else drops anti-fires.
You can get them off clue scrolls.
Yeah, but then you're fucking kicking yourself if you do.
I'd rather not, you know. That mage scares the shit out of me.
Yeah, but he will not get you as long as you're on that coast.
Right, Rex is just fucked off. Hang on, wait for him.
Nah, it's fine. He's
Why don't you just fuck off?
Being a little bit of, being a little bit cute. Alright, y'all.
Where you going?
Fine, I've got him.
You fuck my lure.
Fine, I'm luring him myself.
Yeah.
Hey. Fine, we're fine.
I just saw one white dot and knew exactly what it was. Like, oh, fuck it. Shit, I'm gonna get a pro now as well. I've only got 2 sips of restore.
I mean, the loot pile's still over there.
They need to pray range, you know what I'm doing. Yeah, I know, mate. So is those two fuckers. I guess we pray mage. Supreme's not gonna fuck us over, is it?
There's no point. We'll do it, like, right before we leave, we'll run over and do it.
I forgot we were on a PvP world and just did a farm run of all my runes.
Did I? Teleport with Varric, like, uh-oh.
Yeah, I survived, but damn, could have been bad.
Oh, look at that. Fucking Remy shield.
I'm gonna creep around and see if I can get it.
Flag.
Nah.
Yeah, there's no way, man. There's no fucking way.
I'm gonna let, like... I don't know, we don't need prayer, really.
The Supreme is guarding my grave.
I actually can't let you come back for your shit, because there's, like, none of it there. They took literally everything.
Nice, I'm about to pick it up and...
I'll be able to pick it up, because they didn't touch it, yeah. But there's nothing I need, so...
Yeah.
You think 2 more, Finn?
Whatever. I'm literally out of supplies. I don't mind soloing a bit if you want.
I'll do one more. We'll do one more, because I can do one more when I'm teleporting out.
I'll do a couple solo.
For some reason, these fucking spinal leps are just... I don't know why these last few kills have racked up.
Shit, I just tried attacking him. 70 viewers?
Getting popular.
Depends what you do. If I'm there just doing crafting, I guess no one's going to want to fucking watch, but...
But I mean, they could also be here to see me.
That's probably more likely, actually.
I'm leaving, this is gonna be my kill before I leave. I can give a fuck, it's mine.
No, this is mine. This is mine. You're 21 coming in there. If it's not mine, I'm gonna pull out a DDS and spec you out, kid.
Can't even attack me, scrub.
Yeah, that's not my fault. Get good prid, kid. Shit. Good mage XP this as well.
Yeah, no, this is good.
28k XP gain so far. Might have been a few from ounce, to be fair.
Oh, it's a beast hit right there. Yeah! This is a close call. Hey!
Fuck that.
So I want to try for one more.
I can drop you supplies if you need. I just don't have prayer. I've got 4 food, 5 food, and 2 brews.
Oh no, he's got in the grave!
What are you doing?
I want to get that
stuff.
Stop getting
place by it. Don't fucking run off. Like, don't do it. Do it. I will give you 100k if you die. To pay for like helms and shit.
Fuck it, I'm out.
Oh, what?
Don't do it.
Such a dick. Do you not even drop me your supplies?
I had one sip of brew left.
Fucking hell, you're so cuntish.
So cuntish.
I hope I solo the pet now. You'd be so mad, kid.
I don't give a shit, I already got a pet on my main, I got a prime on my main. Although prime is the shittest one, I was kinda mad.
Really?
I wanted supreme.
Why?
I don't know, I like the look of supreme better.
Prime's got like, well it's cool.
If you like prime so much, why don't you marry it?
Why don't you fucking wank it off? I mean it's a female.
Fuck, no, they're Dagannoth Kings! We've already been through this with fucking Scorpia.
Yeah, that's the Queen of Scorpios.
Yeah, so she's a she. It's Queen and of these are the kings. These are Dagannoth Kings. These kings are male. They're male. We're actually gonna go to the party chest.
I'm gonna take my headset off, so see ya everyone.
Cheers Alex, thanks for coming man.
Have fun.
Bye.
See later.
I'm probably gonna piss off and go to bed too. But I'll be back.
Dude. Good to see you.
Like, not now. In like 15 minutes or so. We'll get rid of this ring first.
What, you're going to bed for 15 minutes?
Well, it's 1 o'clock in 15 minutes. I want to sort out the Sears ring first.
Ooh, 8 non-combat.
Then... What?
Oh, what are you doing?
Well, we're gonna sort out this ring. Like, what are we gonna do? We're gonna put it in the party chest or something?
Good day, it's up to you. I'm gonna do some tourney modes. Yeah, thanks for the follow.
We'll go get me hair cut tomorrow. And I'm gonna go see Deadpool. Because I can see free movies. Are you done yet? Or are you
User left your
crying?
Channel.
So we've got a couple kills left for me, I think. I want my anti-fighters, man. I've got an iron drag task, and I'm not fucking... I refuse to pray melee against them and get smacked up by anti-fire every hit.
Well, I mean... You won't be taking that much.
Moment of truth. Oh my god, I'm so done with this game.
You want this dragon axe as well? Because I actually... Turns out I have that one. The second one that I pick out.
So done with this mess. What does that map brew?
I mean... That kind of sucks, I guess. We did get the dragon axe, so you can't be a little bitchy.
Alright, but...
Oh, I didn't get the anti-fire potion. Fuck this dragon axe. Yeah.
Shut up. I need to get 72 Slayer, and you want me to sit for 41 fucking iron drags and probably a few hundred more. Get bent.
I mean, I'm surprised that Thingy doesn't have a fucking herb lore level.
Why do you hate me?
I don't know.
Tell the viewers why you hate me.
You're different. I'm Australian and we don't like different people. Like, you've got that weird accent, you know?
Well, think how the Abos fucking felt when you invaded them.
They're Abos. They don't feel anything. They're literally just, like, numbed by all the alcohol that they drink and all the petrol.
Yeah, but that's
that
before you arrived. I mean, that was after you arrived.
There's a nice saying we have to say about the Aboriginal Australians. It's, been here 40,000 years, invented a stick. Racism is bad, and being bad is for... Oh my god, I need to stop being so racist.
What does Amaret Brew do? Is that going to help me at all? Isn't it actually drops your HP, doesn't it?
I apologise in the chat.
He comes back after a month and he's just immediately racist. Not what I'm looking for in a Barrow, brother. I want pure racism. It's taking 2 hours to be racist. Probably get one more kill, I reckon.
Hurry up and finish that. Don't get your anti-fire and I'll give you this dragon axe.
See you later, mate. Fuel War, thanks for walking all the way here. cunt.
Someone try and come get you.
Yeah, guy always tried ragging me, but he spent probably 20 minutes trying to get here. Just tell you that.
Boys!
An hour trip, not too bad.